Hoops and Schools is targeting schools and communities which don't usually have the funding or access to equipment facilities just like this, and it's amazing to be able to introduce and give them access to this, and we can see the results here today. Our basketball as a sport continues to explode in New Zealand, and the Hoops and Schools project is growing as well, and we want to see this initiative rolled out to as many different regions in New Zealand as possible. The facility like this can bring a whole community together.
Recreational basketball is huge and on the rise, and all whānau need is a hoop, a ball, and three or four whānau members to get out and spend some time together. And we're just so thankful to everybody that's put this together.
We didn't actually have a basketball hoop, so they got some ply and a bucket, and they took the bottom out of the bucket and stuck it on, and that's what we've been using. So I have noticed lunchtimes, children are a lot more settled because they're playing, they're engaged, they're active. The other thing I've noticed is how they've drawn the community in, and we have a lot of people here after school.
Hoops and Schools continues to be such an empowering initiative for our tamariki and wider communities. It's our goal to have a hoop in the heart of every community across New Zealand. The beat.
These hoops are pretty good.
I love how you can adjust the hoops.
It's a good way to keep you fit and playing with your friends.